Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Andreas Holzinger. I'm from the Holzinger Group, HCI KDD, and I briefly explain why machine learning and knowledge extraction is important. So let's make it. So today, machine learning is the most growing field in computer science, as we all know, and there are thousands of applications in speech recognition, in recommender systems, smart factories, smart health, and so on. And the best practice example is maybe autonomous driving. And one company is a good example, and they have a motto: solve intelligence, then solve everything else. And solving or to understanding intelligence and how minds work is needs an concerted effort of various topics. At the core center are algorithms that can learn from examples, similarly as we humans can do without being handcrafted. But before we can do that, we need data fusion, data pre-processing, data mapping. And at the end of the day, we have to map the results which were gathered from arbitrarily high-dimensional spaces. We have to map it down into the lower dimensions, for example, on R2. And we are always challenged by two things, by structure, by space, and by time. And in certain domains, such as the health informatics domain, we need privacy, data protection, safety, and security. And you see, this makes up the whole HCI KDD, the make pipeline. And to reach a level of usable intelligence, we need to learn from prior data to extract knowledge. And then the grand scientific goal is to generalize. That means, for example, to guess where a probability mass concentrates. And we are challenged by some big problems, for example, to fight the curse of dimensionality. And ultimately, to understand the data in the context. And here, genuinely, we need the human in the loop. This needs together to make progress in this vast area. We need a concerted effort without boundaries. And for 7 years ago, we gathered together some crazy scientists and we formed an international expert network. And we do some concerted work. And we have an own conference. The conference is called CDMake. CD stands for cross domain and make machine learning and knowledge extraction. This year we are close to the Etna volcano. And finally, we have now an own journal, full open access, copyright remains with the authors, to stimulate cross-disciplinary research without boundaries, supporting crazy ideas and fostering to bring these ideas into the daily life for the good of the human. And every new thing starts with the first step. So let's make it. Thank you very much.